What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another edition of Warrior Burning Take here on the NLL social channels. My name is Teddy Jenner, and we are in crunch time for the March to May. We are down to the final few weeks of the regular season with every single team still battling for position. Now, while there are a few teams that have long shots, I'm going to focus on one of those long shots, and that is the Vancouver Warriors, because this week's Burning Take might be the scorchiest of them all. With four games remaining, big games included against Vegas, Halifax, New York, and San Diego. If Vancouver were to win out and get a whole lot of help from the teams above them, they technically can make the playoffs. And the way that Kurt Muloski has this group playing, I kind of think they can pull it off. It would be an amazing feat if they did that. But just look at the way they've been playing the last few games. Keegan Ball, 22 points in his last two games. Adam Charlambides, 15 points in his last two games. Even Ryan Martell's got 13 in his past two games. Aiden Walsh is playing like a seasoned pro, still getting minutes in the NLL, but looking better each and every week. That defense is shutting teams down. Even some of the top teams in the NLL are having problems against Kurt Muloski's Vancouver Warriors. Give them a chance. It is a long shot, but Vancouver goes on 3 of 4, get some help from the teams above them, win a few tiebreakers here and there, and they are in the playoffs, sneaking in into an 8 spot for this week's Burning Take, presented by Warrior.